Welcome to the afternoon news. I'm Natalie.
I'm Sarah.
In international news, the Beatles just released their second album called With the Beatles.
The president has been shot!
The president was 66 years old.
May 29, 1917 to November 22, 1963. The 35th president from 1961 to 1963.
And he was shot in Dallas, Texas at the parade, and the assailant was Lee Harvey Oswald.
I can't believe it's such a tragedy.
Tragic.
Hi, I'm Lyndon B. Johnson. JFK's died, and I'm gonna kiss this baby.